Welcome to Ask Mr. Cloud. This video will continue the topic of web browsers, and I think it's really important to show you how to keep your browsers up to date. It's very important for security reasons and just making sure that you have the latest features available in your browsers. I've already opened each of my browsers, Chrome, Firefox, and Windows Internet Explorer. Let's have a look at how to update them. In Chrome, go to your little settings wrench up in the top right, click that, and down here towards the bottom, it says About Google Chrome. This will show you your version number, and let's click it. It also checks that it's up to date. And if there were an update, it would say, please update. And you would say, okay. So there's Chrome. Here, I don't know what happened to my little Firefox logo. Here's Firefox. We still have, I have iGoogle open in Firefox as well. You can see up here, top left, Firefox. Firefox has no little wrench. You have to go to this drop down right here. And same deal, help, about Firefox. And it checks if it's up to date. And sure enough, it is. I try to keep my browsers up to date. Very important, really is. Very simple to do. Very important thing that you should do once a week, something like that. There's Firefox. Now, Internet Explorer doesn't really do that. There's your gear. In your case, we have a gear for settings and about just tells you what version you are currently running, does not check for updates. For the case of Internet Explorer, you have to use Windows Update. And you do Windows Update. Again, this is something that if you're a Windows user, you really need to do this all the time and get your updates. Very important. I'm serious. It's very important. So you just click your Start button down here, lower left, All Programs, and you will find in the All Programs, let's do this again, Start button, All Programs, go up above the folders, Windows Update. And that will show you if there are any updates available for not only Internet Explorer, your Windows web browser, but also for your operating system. Very important to do a lot. Now, if you see this message, no important updates available, but these optional updates are available. These are pretty much language packs. Ha, see? Definition update for security essentials. Let's go ahead and do that. It's again, Microsoft Security Essentials is a very nice free antivirus. You can put that in your search engine. You can search Microsoft Security Essentials. We've covered this in a different video. And off you go. I'm going to leave it at that today. Updating your browsers. Please, 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 Cloudies, update your browsers. Keep them fresh. They smell better that way. Thank you for watching Ask Mr. Cloud.